Hi everybody, Sunny Bonani. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Igabala Monta Namzete, and kule channel le sifunda izazi zulu. Bese ngiyabuya la ngizoyixoxa itori. Ngixoxela phela laba abasuke benqena phela ukuyifunda, nalabo abangenasikhathi sokuthi bayifunde. Siye sibuye sibuye futhi ke sengizokwenza i-video engiyibiza ukuthi Notes to the Writer, la sisuke sidiscussa khona any issues asuke phela i-related to the story nasuke evukile ngenkathi sisifunda i-story. Futhi-ke siye sinikeze umbhali wethu incomo, siphinde sibuze imibuzo ethile enze ukuthi phela mhlazane eyibuka le video naye mhlawumbe asiphendule ngelinye ilanga uma ngabe kuyenzeka ayifunde ayibuke i-video yethu. So-ke namhlanje bekufanele ngenze Notes to the Writer for lesa story sethu esiphele kabuhlungu ulihle laphayana egcine ebulala umyeni wakhe. Kodwa ngithe ake ngithi kubamba kancane Notes to the Writer ngoba what I've realized ukuthi uma ngizokwenza i-Notes to the Writer ngiye ngithande ukuthi ngithi wenze i-research encane futhi ngibe nama-resources athile ukuze kwenzeke phela uma ngabe kuwukuthi esikhulume ngako kwi-Notes to the Writer mhlawumbe you can relate to it, something that you're going through and nama-resources athile azokusiza ukwazi ukuthi uwathole. Initially uma ngiqala le channel I thought ukuthi i-Notes to the Writer would be easier to do then i-delivery ye-story, but I'm realizing ukuthi ama-notes iwona nzima ukuthi ngiwenze kunokudeliva i-story ngoba uma ngisuke nginixoxela i-story akuwona ama-thoughts ami, akuwona futhi ama-feelings ami, ngisuke ngiyifundile nje indaba bese ngiyayinika yona njengoba injalo. Kodwa uma sengenza ama-notes to the writer, more of my feelings and my thoughts go into it. So ngisuke ngifuna ukuthi uma nginginika leyo information enginika yona kube ukuthi nginike i-information ye-accurate. So ngiyangithanda ukuthi ngithi ukuhamba ngiyokwenza i-research kancane before ngi-deliver i-notes to the writer. So iyeze i-notes to the writer sizowadiscuss ama-issues avukile laphayana kwi-story lesi abesine ama-issues amaningi e-domestic abuse. So yes, kodwa namhlanje ngithe nje ake nginginike lesi story lesi ngoba sengize ngasifunda and kuye kube kuhle ukuthi nginginike i-story sisa-fresh in my mind ukuze ngingamisi certain details eniwadingayo phela to understand the story. Sisakuyona le ncwadi le ebizwa ngokuthi Lagobhoka Ithumba, which was a project yase-UKZN. Ama-students amaningi abhala iy'tori la because they are short stories. Students as a UKZN, but I've just discovered with some of them are from DUT, so my students who are studying languages. Le ncwadi le ididiyelwe uPhindile Dlamini, but there are many writers abhalile la ngaphakathi abhala iy'tori zona lezi esikhuluma ngazo ama-short stories lawa esixoxa ngawo. Esanamhlanje naki isitori sibizwa ngokuthi Themba lezithembiso zami. Sibhalwe uNobukhosi Sithole. Siyabonga-ke Nobukhosi masithole ukuthi usibhalele isitori esimnandi kangaka. Njengehlala yenza kuma ngabe ngizokunika isitori sami ngenqala nge-introduce ama-characters ethu. One of the characters-ke esinawo lawo aphelele, aphelele intombazane la isanda kuqeda ukufunda e-university kade graduate nje. So noma bengasinika nge-age yakhe laphaya encwadini, so siyamumajina hlampula ko-2223 baqeda nini abantu e-tertiary 2223-24 kanjena. Apheleleke njena ufresh ulindele ukuqala i-future yakhe after eqeda ukufunda. Abasinikanga-ke futhi isibongo sakhe, angazi noma mhlawumbe umbhali okhohliwe yini ukusinika ilokhuzana i-information eshoyo ukuthi u-aphelele kahle kahle wakambani isibongo. And then bese bephinde ba-introduce enye i-character yethu-ke lami uzethembiso wakaCebekhulu. UZethembiso Cebekhulu-ke beno-aphelele kuthiwa bahlangana bephuma ejimini, futhi babe ejimini abantu abathanda ukujima bobabili and they have known each other for 7 years as friends, just friends, akazi kuze kube khona okuningi kunalokho. So uZethembiso-ke njengomngane omkhulu ka-aphelele ongangokuba bayasho ukuthi uZethembiso uma esuke ekwi-relationship nomuntu mhlampe edinga i-advice omuntu wesifazane uyayikhulumele naye u-aphelele. So uma siqala-ke isitori sethu lana siqala u-aphelele elaphayana ngoba useThekwini u-aphelele njengamanje babhala as if uhlala eflethini eThekwini ubefunda eThekwini futhi kodwa kuba kusemnambithi. So abazali bakhe uma siqala isitori bebekade bezile la eThekwini beze for i-graduation ceremony yakhe. So wagreda ke basebenza ukuhlala izinzukwane ezimbalwa after graduation. So namhlanje uyabaphelezela ukuthi babuyele ekhaya. So bayasho ke la ukuthi baphelezele base baya e-taxi rank yama-taxi ayemnambithi ngoba phela sebeyagodwa namhlanje. So uyabafaka ke etheksini bayavalelisana bayahamba. So sebuyele endlini-ke. On her way ebuyele endlini uyacabanga nje ukuthi ukhathele kangakanani ngoba phela bekade elungiselela i-graduation. Beqeda ukulungiselela i-graduation, kwaba i-graduation and then futhi abazali bakhe bazohlala after that. So she was looking forward to isikhathi where she'll be left alone ukuthi akwazi ukuthi aphumule. Nangempela futhi uma ifika endlini, bathi uyafika nje uyayilahla embhedeni, uyaphumula, uyalala. So bathi kodwa kuthi kusathi kwehla ubuthongo vele e-California. Mathi uyayibuka ifoni awo umngani wakhe vele uzethembisa. Uzethembisa-ke useyambuza-ke la ukuthi hawu aphelele ihambe kanjani izinto nabazali bakho. Hhayi baxoxa lokho bese kuthi hhayi yazi nami kade ngilindile phela. We haven't celebrated just me and you ukuthi ugraduate-ile. So ngiyacela-ke ukuthi ene namhlanje ngikhiphe siye eSuncoast. So-ke uzethembiso abam-introduce yena njengomngani ofundayo njengoba nje aphelele yena befunda. Indlela abambeka ngayo ngathi umuntu vele osesebenza ose-established onemali yakhe kodwa they are still friends even though bengekho sesikoleni bonke. So kuyacela-ke la uzethembiso sancela ukukhipha-ke siye eSuncoast namhlanje waphelele-ke yize khathele kodwa uba naleyo temptation yokuthi hey yazi kodwa it would be nice to go out with my friends especially because kade ehleli nabazali bakhe for a number of days now. So athi hayi no no problem ngiyeza. So what's the occasion? Athi hayi so eSuncoast nje uzobona khona naw uyazi ukuthi sithanda ukwenzani masese-Suncoast. So-ke bathi-ke bayasitshela-ke lana-ke uyalunga-ke uyagezaka uyazenza kahle uyamekhapha iy'nwele everything bathi uyagqoka-ke lana-ye nice dress over elana nje ngaphezu kwamadolo emnyama bathi uyabopha la ngento ebovu inwele bathi afake i-lipstick ebovu inzipho ibovu ngathi uyakuthanda u-red bathi inzipho ibovu bathi namahili kabovu ya bathi she's looking beautiful and ubuka ngendlela that angavamisile ukubuka nga ngoba phela esikoleni vele uhlezi ekhejwa. So uyafona-ke lana bathi uyafonela i-taxi kuyeza yamthatha ngempela imhambisa-ke eSuncoast uthi vele uma iqhamuka eSuncoast vele uzethembisa usemile umlindeli laphana and bathi mehla la ine-taxi eza kuyena uzethembisa uthathwa kakhulu ukuthi muhle kangakanani aphelele especially because akavamisile ukumbona emuhle ngale ndlela amuhle ngayo. So bayahaga-ke lana-ke bayadecide ukuthi bahambe bayisipeke-ke bayodla-ke. So bayahamba-ke baya eSpay bayaya but as behamba beya lapho eSpay ukuhlangana kwabo nokuhamba kwabo la emoli beya beyongena eSpay u-aphelele uyanothisa ukuthi i-behavior not just i-behavior kazethembiso but i-behavior yakhe as well i-different ihlukile kunanendlela abaye babehave ngayo uma ngabe bendawonye bobabili. Unothisa ukuthi ene uzethembe now and then ubamba isandla sakhe in a way angavamisile ukuthi ayibambe ngayo futhi uzethembe unokumbuka ngendlela angavamisile ukuthi ambuke ngayo. So unalokho ukuthi ene ngathi ilokhuzana isikhathi abazosipenda namhlanje sizohluka kunesikhathi abaye basipende ndawonye ngoba vele phela bazazi beyabangani-ke bobabili. So kuthiwa bayahamba bayangena eSpay vele bayahlala bayacela-ke ukuthi ene abahlalise endaweni especially. So bayahlala-ke bobabili and then baya-oda kuthiwa baya-oda-ke amadrinki baya-oda nokudla. So ayalethwa nazi eSpay bayathanda ukuthi baku-odise idrinki kuqala uyiphuze iziphele ukudla kungafikile khona kuzothi uqambe uhambe ukuthi uphuze amadrinki mhlampe awu-3 or awu-4. So kuthiwa-ke bayahamba-ke bayahlala-ke bayadla. So bathi or bengakadli besaphuza amadrinki so uyakhuluma-ke la uzethemba ukuthi yazi ngiyabonga kakhulu ukuthi uze uzospenda isikhathi nami. I just realized ukuthi namhlanje ngifuna ukuthi sikhulume ngento esingakaze size sikhulume ngayo. So uyalinda-ke lana u-aphelele in a way uyazi ukuthi umngane wakhe ufuna ukuthini but akakwazi ukuthi akukhonfeme lokho. So useyasho ukuthi yazi ngiyazi ukuthi sesazana isikhathi eside futhi ngizamile ukuthi ene ubuhlobo bethu buhlale bubungani nje kodwa ngiyahluleka ukuthi ngibiyeke bunjalo. Futhi uyangazi ukuthi sengibele kuma relationships amaningi ngikwazi wena. Kodwa every time ngikwi relationship nalento yokuthi umuntu engikwi relationship naye ngimkhomperishe nawe and igcina i-relationship yethu singasahambi kahle. No, aphelele vele acabanga ukuthi hayi kodwa ngempela ayikho i-relationship kaZethembiso eyayihambe kahle, kuye kuhambe vele kuphele. Bese yasho ukuthi yazi kahle kahle selo ngakuthanda mina ngalela since lela langa sihlangana siphume ejimini. Kahle kahle nje mangabe uyanaka every time mina ungitshela ukuthi khona umuntu ongithandayo esikoleni njengoba wangitshela ukuthi khona umfana enifunda naye omthandayo, ngavele ngathi nje ungalinge uthandane nawe. Uyayikhumbula leyo nto athi hey, aphelela athi ngiyakhumbula, athi uyakhumbula ukuthi waze wathi wena ene ngazi ngathi mina ene hey, ungalingi uthandane nabafana baseThekwini ngoba abafana baseThekwini nje bafuna into eyodwa kuphela, mase bethole leyo nto bayahamba. Uyakhumbula athi ya, ngiyakhumbula athi ya, bengenziswa yikona vele ukuthi ngiyazi ukuthi ama-feelings ami athini ngawe. So ngidecidile ukuthi manje sekuyisikhathi sokuthi ngikutshele ukuthi nami ngiyakuthanda nje kakhulu futhi ngiyafisa ukuthi sakhe i-future ndawonye. So aphelele unaleyo feeling vele ukuthi naye ngathi unawo lawa feelings ngomngani wakhe uZethembiso, kodwa ubeyangakunaki kakhulu, ubengayangafuni ukuthi akucabange kakhulu lokho ngoba ubeyabona ukuthi ene i-friendship yabo izokonakala if ukuthi they decide to pursue something different from i-friendship. So useyacabanga-ke kodwa naye ukuthi yazi kodwa uyasho uZethembiso ukuthi uyakhumbula ukuthi ene kuke kwaba nesikhathi la bengezi ukuzokubona futhi uthi uyangifonela ngivele ngikuzibe, noma uma uthi ufuna ukuze uzongivakashela njengenhlala yenza phela ngoba kuqala ungivakashela ukuthi bengivele ngithi ungizi. Acabange vele phela ukuthi yazi ngangiye and kahle kahle bengiye ngiphatheke kabi ukuthi waye ungasafuni ukuthi ngivakashele, but bengiye ngithathe ngokuthi mhlawumbe usubhizi ngomsebenzi, so nami ngivele ngiyiqhubekele nempilo. Uthi ya, bekuyikona ukuthi bengizama ukuthi ene lama feelings enginawo for wena ngiwazibe. So bekuyindlela ukuthi nami ngingaspenda isikhathi esiningi nawe, ngoba uma ngispenda isikhathi esiningi nawe vele ama feelings ami ayakhula ngawe. Kodwa futhi ngagcina sengibona ukuthi kuyafana nje, futhi awusuke engqondweni yami futhi awusuke enhliziyweni yami. So ngagcina futhi ngibuya siqhubeka nokuba abangani. So kuthiwa ngaleso sikhathi besakhuluma kanjalo bese yabuza aphelele ukuthi awusho-ke kahle kahle mngani, kodwa futhi ubuza sakujoka ngoba uyabona ukuthi i-conversation yabo iba serious. So ufuna ukwehlisa lobo serious kube ngathi babuyele ekuthenini babangani bajoke. So athi manje njengoba uthi uyangithanda usho ukuthi ungithandelani nje na yini ozoyenza uma ngabe sengithi bangakuphendula nje nami ngithi ngiyakuthanda. So uthi bahleke leyo nto bese kuvele kufika ukudla-ke baqale-ke manje badle-ke. So ba-decide ukuthi mhlawumbe bese ku-tense kakhulu, seku-serious kakhulu. So baqale lawo ma-jokes abo vele as abangani. Ambuze uZethembiso ukuthi hawu kunjani ukudla kwakho, bathestisane ukudla kwabo baqhubeke badle. Kodwa kuthe maqhubeka isikhathi behleli lana bese phinde yabuyela kule conversation uZethembiso ukuthi yazi kodwa ngempela ngiqinisile njalo, I really do want ukuthi ene mina nawe sibe serious sithandane. And the whole time enza kanjalo, he will hold her hand, he will brush her hand and he will sit ahlale eduzane naye because he ufuna nje ukuthi afile leyo nto ukuthi ngempela uyamthanda. So no aphelele vele afile ukuthi yazi even naye into endlela afila ngayo ngomngani wakhe is different from ama feelings omngani, futhi uyakujabulela ukuthi at least usezoba free ukuthi akwazi ukuexpress naye ukuthi ufila kanjani ngomngani wakhe. So bayahlala-ke lana bayadla bayadla baze baqedeke ukudla and then they walk out ke of the restaurant. Vele they are holding hands even though u-aphelele engakasho ukuthi nawe uyamthanda, they are holding hands. So uma bephuma lana sebehamba bayangena emotweni, shouthi uZethembiso uhamba ngemoto vele bayangena emotweni. So bayahamba uma befika-ke la kuhlala khona u-aphelele eyafika imoto qala iyama, bayaqhubeka bayaxoxa baxoxa ngakho phela ukuthi ene uZethembiso really wants i-relationship yabo ukuthi ishintshe manje ibe le nto ayifuna. So at the end ke no-aphelele uyasho ukuthi hhayi nami vele ngiyakuthanda Zethembiso zami. So and then-ke you know bayavalelisana and they kiss. I realized ukuthi yazi as umZulu angazi indaba kube nzima ukuthi abantu bebeqabulane kunokuthi they kiss. I find it easy to say they kissed. Isn't that weird? So they kiss and bavalelisane excitement, so Bafa listen and she goes back to iflet lab. But before she goes back to iflet, kusho ukuthi uzethembisa uyehla emotweni and then walks her ukuthi ayongena elokhuzeni la ihlala khona. Masezongena bese emnika something like a box elithile athi nasi isipho sakho. Athi uyazivula aphela athi no, ungalivuli, ngicela ulivule uma usuwedwa. Athathe-ke ahambe nalo aphelele. So ulona uzethembiso-ke ahambe-ke kube ukuthi vele-ke kusho ukuthi sebeyathandana. So ahambe-ke ulona aphelela eflatini lakhe vele ubekade ekhathele, she goes to bed alale. Kusho ukuthi nje ukuhlukana kwabo besemthethweni ukuthi sebokhuluma kusasa afika alale. Bathi uyavuka-ke ekuseni wenza konke abafanele akwenze as normal usuku. Bathi ubuka ukuthi isikhathi siyahamba manje. She hasn't heard anything from uzethembiso. Kuze kube ukuthi futhi kuphinda kushayeke isikhathi santambama. Mase eyacabanga ukuthi hawu kwenziwa yini ukuthi uzethembisa akaze aze angifonele futhi akaze aza noma nje WhatsApp or anything. And immediately ngaleso sikhathi siyakhumbula ukuthi hawu konje ubenginike this box ethi ngilivule mase ngingedwa. So uyalithanda futhi izolo last night be too excited even to think about the box. It's like i-excitement yeah, whatever happened kwilo kwi-date yabo was enough ukuthi nje akanakanga nendaba yebhokisi leli amnike lona. So uma seyalithatha ibhokisi uyalivula, belivula ibhokisi bathi linani linesikhiye se-BMW X6. Isikhiye looks brand new, asazi noma imoto is brand new. In fact, I assume it's brand new and she gets excited and she's like, ha, he's giving me moto. And then bathi under isikhiye lokhuza kule phepha that indicates ukuthi ene imoto uzoyithola kuphi kanjani, fanele ayilande kuphi kanjani. Oh, she gets excited and then bese yamfonela uzethembisa. Athi uyamfonela angamtholi, bese yacabanga ukuthi eyi kodwa uzethembisa unalento yokuthi ene angafuni ukukhuluma nami uma ecabanga ukuthi ngizokhala ngoba uyathi mina ngiyatetela. Mhlawumpe uyazi ukuthi njengoba enginikele le moto ngizovele because ngijabulile ngizozingikhala. So athi uyamfonela angamtholi. But-ke bese yabo abe nale excitement yemoto kodwa futhi unayo iwari encane yokuthi yini ndaba the whole day angamtholi. But hayi Jesus, mhlawumpe ngizibiswa yikona lokho ukuthi uyazi uma ekhuluma nami ngizokhuluma ngale ndaba yale moto anginike yona. Bese ngaqhubeka bathi-ke kuze kushaya u-10 kuthi uma kuyoshaya u-12 ebusuku bese receive i-call aphelele. A-receive i-call inamba angayazi but a-decide ukuthi ayibambe ifoni. Mathi uyayibamba ifoni unesi asho ukuthi usista bani Nkosi Albert Hospital. Please sicela uphuthume la kunobhuti ofikile lana and all he says is igama elithi aphelele and then usinikele inamba ukuthi sikufonele ukuthi phuthume ufike esibhedlela. Eyi avele athuke nangempela ulokhu uzawu aphelele calls a taxi and then aphikelelaphi manje esibhedlela. So useyobona-ke uLokhuzana uyobona phela uzethembiso. Uma ifika ngempela esibhedlela uyabuza-ke ukuthi uphi uLokhuzana uzethembiso, bamyalela-ke ukuthi uphi uzethembiso. But manje uxakwa ukuthi hawu why kungathi ugula kakhulu because uxhunywa izinto lana, so bayamchazela-ke esibhedlela no ukuthi he was in a car accident and i-accident ibiyimbi nje kakhulu. So impilo yakhe nje ibukeka isengcupheni nje ngempela. So asondeleke eduze kwakhe. Uma esondele eduze kwakhe, even though esenhlungwini and ebukeka elimele nje kakhulu. So uma embona, uma ebona u-aphelele uzethembiso, uyasimayila ebusweni and ulula isandla sakhe indicating ukuthi he wants to hold her hand. So mayesibamba isandla sakhe nawe uyasiletha. So mayethi uyasibamba isandla sakhe and then ulona uzethembiso udlulisa iringi uyidlulisela esandleni sika aphelele. Useyamtshela ukuthi hayi nansi indandatho yakho. Bese yasho ukuthi uyabonga ukuthi ene umthandile aphelele. Bese-ke khona-ke i-statement asishoyo kodwa engivele ngathi only if ngisifunda from incwadi I can be able to justify to say it to do it justice if ngisisho ngendlela abhale ngayo. Nako ngamazwi ashiwo uzethembise usho kuaphelele. Uthi aphelele, ngiyakuthanda Themba lami, ngiyabonga ngokunginika inhliziyo yakho, ngiyathembisa ukukuthanda kuze kube phakade. Ngiyaxolisa ukukushiya enhlungwini, ngizohlala nginawe njalo ngokomoya noma kuphi lapho uyakhona. Wazi ukuthi ngiseduze kwakho futhi ngiphila kuwe. Ngiyakuthanda. Ngiyazi lesi bekumele kube isiqalo sempilo entsha phakathi kwethu, kodwa namanje uma ngikubuka inhliziyo yami izizwa iqala impilo entsha kanye nawe ephakade lethu. Wabamba umunwe wendandatho, waveza indandatho esandleni sakhe sokunene wathi, ngicela ube unkosikazi wami waphakade. Maqede wavala amehlo akhe kancane kancane waze wacimeka. Siphela kanjalo-ke balaleli isitori sami. Honestly, the past three stories ziphela ngokufa, so they've been heavy for me ukuthi ngikwazi ukuthi ngiwadeliver. Yabona, uma kuthiwa life is unfair, le story lesi sikhuluma ngaleyo nto ngoba sicishe sifane ngalesiyana la khona kuginqike khona imoto, when people were looking forward to beginning their future. Honestly, angazi ukuthi ngathini. I don't see i-point yokuthi uNkulunkulu akunike something namhlanje bese uphinda futhi kusasa eyayithatha. It's one of those things as human beings we can never understand. Honestly, they could have remained as friends. Aphelele angazi ukuthi and uzethembiso ubemthanda. At least he would have died just as a friend and the pain wouldn't be as much. But for him ukuthi athole i-courage yokuthi finally amtshele uAphelele ukuthi uyamthanda, but just after that bese vele eyashona. It feels like it's a reminder for us ukuthi life is unfair futhi there's nothing that we can do about it. Injalo nje impilo. Asazi-ke noma phela uAphelele ene ugcine etholile leya moto abemnike yona uzethembiso, ngoba siyazi noma ibeyithengwe cash noma mhlawumbe bekusazoba ama-installments ubesazoyikhokhela uzethembiso or not. And angazi noma kuyinto enhle yini ukuthi uzethembiso anikeze uAphelele iringi just before he dies, because into enjalo ingakugqilaza as umuntu wesifazane, because to move forward kuzoba nzima kakhulu with that ring ayithole kumuntu efa. What is the reason yokunika umuntu i-engagement ring knowing very well ukuthi you are dying? So it feels unfair. There's so many things that feels unfair ngalesi story lesi. Kodwa-ke phela uma kuze endabeni zothando vele asibe sika-understand-a konke okwenzeka. Mhlawumbe nje uAphelele uma singakhuluma naye yena ngakubona ku-right ukuthi at least uzethembiso wakwazi ukuthi finally amtshele ukuthi uyamthanda before ashona, ngoba mhlawumbe wayezosala wondering ukuthi how did uzethembiso feel really about her before ashona. Thank you so much ukuthi niqhubeke nibuke ama-videos ami. Ngiyawa-appreciate-a kakhulu ama-suggestions abantu abangisendela wona about anything really. Even iy'ncwadi, if you have a book ufuna ukuthi ngiyifunde, or you've written a book ofuna ngikhulume ngayo, you are welcome ukuthi unginike yona, then ngikwazi ukuthi ngiyifunde noma-ke nje ngikhulume ngayo, ngikhombise abantu ukuthi uyibhalile incwadi bahambe bayoyithenga. Thank you so much ukuthi niqhubeke niwalalele ilokhuza niyibuke i-channel yami, ngithanda kakhulu.